Good evening. As we gather for our Good Friday Tenebrae service, Tenebrae means darkness or shadows. And as we come to the end of Lent, we begin a journey into darkness, into a place of deep shadows. Let us pray. As we gather together this evening to celebrate shadows of sacrifice, we remember the supreme sacrifice of our beautiful King, the Lord Jesus Christ, led like a lamb to the slaughter, clothed in humility and grace, he willingly offered himself to death so that we might live forever. We are truly thankful for the extent of his love, stretched out on a cruel wooden cross. We dwell on the pain he bore for us and are truly grateful for the forgiveness that he offers. As we worship and praise him now, help us to live in the wonder of this goodness and marvel at his endless grace. Amen.
Shadow of Betrayal. Matthew chapter 26, verses 20 through 25. When it was evening, he sat at table with the 12 disciples, and as they were eating, he said,
"Truly, I say to you, one of you will betray me."
And they were very sorrowful and began to say to him, one after another, "Is it I, Lord?" He answered,
"He who has dipped his hand in the dish with me will betray me. The Son of Man goes as it is written of him. But woe to that man by whom the Son of Man is betrayed. It would have been better for that man if he had not been born."
Judas, who betrayed him, said, "Is it I, Master?" He said to him,
"You have said so."
It was him, he sat at the table with one.
shadow of inner agony. Luke chapter 22, verses 39 through 44. And when he came to the place, he said to them,
"Pray that you may not enter into temptation."
And he withdrew from them about a stone's throw and knelt down and prayed.
"Father, if thou art willing, remove this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thine be done."
And there appeared to him an angel from heaven, strengthening him. And being in agony, he prayed more earnestly, and his sweat became like great drops of blood falling down upon the ground. Shadow of Loneliness, Matthew, chapter 26, verses 40 through 45. And he came to the disciples and found them sleeping. And he said to Peter,
"So, could you not watch with me 1 hour? Watch and pray that you may not enter into temptation. The spirit is indeed willing, but the flesh is weak."
Again, for the second time, he went away and prayed.
"My Father, if this cannot pass unless I drink it, thy will be done."
And again, he came and found them sleeping, for their eyes were heavy. So, leaving them again, he went away and prayed for the third time, saying the same words. Then he came to the disciples and said to them,
"Are you still sleeping and taking your rest? Behold, the hour is at hand, and the Son of Man is betrayed into the hands of sinners."
Shadow of Desertion. Matthew chapter 26, verses 48 through 50. Now the betrayer had given them a sign, saying, "The one I shall kiss is the man. Seize him." he came up to Jesus at once and said, "Hail, Master." And he kissed him. Jesus said to him,
"Friend, why are you here?"
Accusation. Mark chapter 15, verses 8 through 15. And Pilate again said to them,
"Then, what shall I do with the man whom you call the King of the Jews?"
And they cried out again, "Crucify him." And Pilate said to them,
"Why? What evil has he done?"
But they shouted all the more, "Crucify him." So Pilate, wishing to satisfy the crowd, released for them Barabbas. And having scourged Jesus, he delivered him to be crucified.
Oh!
Shadow of Death. Luke chapter 23, verses 47 through 48. Now, when the centurion saw what had taken place, he praised God and said, "Certainly, this man was innocent." And all the multitudes who assembled to see the sight, when they saw what had taken place, returned home in great sorrow.
Thank you. feet the path of suffering tread, thy hand the victory won. What shall we render to our God for all that he has done. Is finished, the Messiah dies. Cut off for sins that not his own. Accomplished is the sacrifice. The great redeeming work is.